Meanwhile, King Charles has started celebrating his 75th birthday a day early. After a rousing rendition of Happy Birthday, the monarch, with no small amount of glee, cut his cake with a flourish.
It's always fun to have a look.
To the soothing tones of a local rock choir, belting out harmonised versions of party classics, including Sweet Child of Mine. The King worked to the room, sharing tea with some of his guests.